Humans have been communicating for millions of years, and because almost half of teens have been affected by mental illness, we should be using every form of communication to break down stigmas and save lives. So let's talk human to human.